Hi, this is Shop Talk. I'm Ria Tanjuatco Trillo. Followers of Korean pop culture have increased tremendously in the last year or so. It's no wonder, then, that Korean brands are all over the place. And to some extent, the Korean lifestyle is evident in our daily lives as well. So today, we'll get a dose of Korean culture, starting off with one of the most sought-after K-pop groups, PoinTen. So say hello to Yuju, Vicc, Garyn, and Sharien. Hello, ladies, and thank you for coming on Shop Talk.
하나, 둘, 셋.
안녕하세요.
We are PoinTen.
All right. It's great to have you guys on the show. How would you describe your music?
Our music is K-pop inspired, but we mixed it up with Filipino style also.
Yeah. Okay, so all the songs on your new album are in English.
Yes, and it's all original, 7 tracks.
Oh, very nice. And for our Korean ladies, how do you feel singing in English? You comfortable? You enjoy singing in English?
Yes, I do, but a little bit hard for the pronunciation.
Oh,
yeah, but it's okay.
Yeah, practice. Practice will make it
yes.
perfect, right?
Yes.
Okay, how did you all get your start in music and dancing? Have you been doing this ever since you were little girls? Did you audition? Did you get together as a group first?
Yeah, we had auditioned. When I was young, I wanted to be an singer because I love dancing and singing. Yeah.
Okay, and what about for the rest of you?
Me, ever since I was young, I also wanted to be not only a singer, but, you know, a superstar because I like singing and dancing and also acting.
Okay, and for Garyn?
Ako din po.
Wow, marunong magtagalog. Good for you. Okay, and Sharien?
And me, it's my dream to be a singer. And when I was young, I started attending voice classes lessons.
Okay, so it's always also like a dream come true for all of you guys.
Yes, very.
But not yet, still far.
Not yet. Okay, you have bigger dreams yes. ahead of you. Good for you, good for you. Now, is it difficult being in a group with different cultures? You have two Pinays, you have two Koreanas. Is it difficult for you? You guys all get along?
Yeah, actually, it's difficult because we have different cultures. But now we are very comfortable with each other already.
Yes.
Yeah, because we do understand each other. Yeah, it's like sister.
Yeah, very nice.
Actually, our culture is really opposite.
Yes.
Yes, but I think some of us, like, we understand each other because we've been together for at least 1 year and 3 months. So we're used to each other already.
Okay, what did you find unusual about Korean culture?
Like, they like quiet people.
Like, us Filipinos are not used to quiet.
Being quiet,
yes.
And we're so happy always.
Okay, and for our Korean ladies, what did you find a little unusual about Filipino culture?
Oh, they are very happy. Then, they are very comfortable people. They are always, I don't know, I found that they are very happy persons.
All the time. Garyn, you agree?
Do
you agree? You found it unusual that Filipinos are very happy and very friendly all the time?
Very happy and kind, friendly person.
Okay, so that's great. Now, your music, did you guys write any of the songs? Were you able to choose the tracks? How did the album come together?
Our writer is a Filipino, mm-hmm. but the composers are Korean.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a one track, Bounce Baby.
Mm-hmm.
We also wrote a little bit of the lyrics.
We helped.
Yeah, we helped
in writing
the lyrics. And the tracks are different from each other. We have like rap, we have an inspirational song. So
yeah.
It's like a little something for everyone. So bye na.
Very nice. How would you describe your different personalities on the stage? Is there somebody who is good at rapping? Somebody who's nice with a sort of cutesy voice? Somebody with a sexy voice? Maybe we can go down the line, starting with Sharien. How would you describe yourself in the group?
I'm the main vocalist of the group, and kind of, I'm different because of my short hair.
Okay.
And that's it, and
yeah. Garyn, how would you describe your personality in the group as a performer?
Pure.
Yes.
Oh, okay. And
I think I'm kind of like the sexy type, the powerful one.
Okay. Yeah. All right. The naughty spice.
I'm a cutie girl, then I do rap too.
You rap also.
Yeah.
Okay. What was it like recording this album?
We recorded the album in Korea, so when we recorded it, it was really, really hard because we have to follow the Korean rules. And we did it like evening to morning.
Yes.
No sleep.
Yeah, no sleep. We didn't sleep because after our recording, we did the dance rehearsals. Yeah.
Oh, great. Perfect. You mentioned dancing. Do you guys come up with your dance steps? I mean, do you have input in that? Or does the choreographer do everything for you?
Choreographer. We have a Korean choreographer.
Okay. And what would you say you like better, the singing or the dancing?
Singing.
Me both.
You have different opinions about it.
And how many hours a day do you guys spend, say, practicing for a performance?
Six to eight hours.
Only? 6 to 8 hours a day?
Yes.
Wow. Okay. And let's talk about your outfits. Do you guys get to choose your outfits? Do you ever disagree about the outfits that you're going to have?
We have our Korean designer.
Yes.
Do it for you.
Yes.
And do you ever argue, like, maybe Vicc wants something, but Garyn wants something else? And No,
never.
Never, huh?
Yes.
Right. Okay. And how has the album been received so far?
I think, for me, I hope that a lot of people already bought it. Because, by the way, we have our fan pages.
Okay, yeah. Sure. Tell everybody
about
them. I hope
you add us up on Facebook, PoinTen. Just type in PoinTen, PoinTen Degrees. Yeah, we would like to thank PoinTen Degrees, by the way.
Okay, yes. Quickly, what does PoinTen mean?
We got it from 10 point. It means perfect score.
Oh, yes. Okay. And your album is it meant for Filipino listeners or Korean listeners or both?
Both.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Sharien, maybe you want to plug your album there? Show it to everybody.
Please do grab a copy of our first mini album, PoinTen Dance Floor Prima Donna. It's already available on the record bars nationwide. And it has 7 original tracks.
Yes, and please don't forget to grab a copy of MWH. We are the front cover.
Okay, very nice. And of course, our audience, don't worry. We're going to have PoinTen sing for you guys in just a little bit. But we're going to take a break. Korean cosmetics and Korean hairstyle will have all that for you after this break. Keep it here. Shop Talk will be right back.